Boom. Worth it. Oh, he's got sprinklers? What is this? I had a chance to get on there when he scooted right back. Okay. Still have whispers. That's a sloppy butch. Hopefully no power struggle. I took this gen out first, which was smart. I'm like always gonna have whispers. Damn it. I should have gone the other hook. Damn. I'm just gonna get rid of that there. Okay, he's obviously above. And big value of the Sloppy Butch. The decisive? And drop down, okay. He might have decisive. We'll see. No, the space had just come up. How'd that not? There's a healing bin up there. expensive. Damn it. Okay, they're going for rescue. Clearly. Max on the damage gen. Simple M1 will do the trick. No, we got two left now. Their numbers are dwindling. Not even enough that I can even damage it. No whispers, it's not even close to me at all right now. Okay. Is the boon still up? Thank you. So they're clearly downstairs. I don't need to chase them. No whispers. Got whispers. Been stunning. Oh, interesting. Steve healed up himself. Okay. Steve. Just sitting beneath me. I still have whispers. If I don't have whispers, then I might venture off and look for him then. Okay, so they're underneath. Working on the gen up there. Let's see how much time he can buy him. Oh, darn, he got me with the dead herd. But at least they got it. See that dead hard? Nice dead hard bud. Best to find the hatch. I think that should be merciless. Being artist and neutral person. One of my best artist games I've had. To the stream here. 27 minutes. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check out my Twitch. Follow me there. Watch it live. Check out the PayPal. Drop a donation. EI Gamer TTV out.